as Nancy had come across the table of one.
You're mine.